There can be no doubt that the 20th century is one of the most remarkable in human history for its previously unparalleled rate of technological advances and scientific discoveries, a rate that continues to this day. In fact, there were so many new gadgets invented and discoveries made in the last century that it's difficult to pare the list down to just 10, which is why there will be a number of glaring omissions from this video. However, we think we've managed to whittle it down to the 10 innovations or technologies that have had the greatest influence on humanity, both positively and negatively. And so, without further ado, and in no particular order, here are the nominees for the most important invention of the 20th century. Number 10. Nuclear power. Nuclear power was to the 20th century what steam power had been to the 19th, a game changer. Suddenly, humanity had a power source that didn't pollute, was efficient, and was practically unlimited, and so had the potential to change the planet overnight. Unfortunately, it was a two-edged sword in that this same energy source could be used to create the most destructive weapon in history, threatening human survival with its very presence. Additionally, while nuclear plants don't spew pollutants into the air, in the hands of the truly incompetent, they had the capacity to render whole regions radioactive and, as such, uninhabitable for generations, as was demonstrated at Chernobyl in 1986. However, it's hard to deny the overall positive impact that nuclear power has had. The fear of mutually assured destruction probably prevented the world from experiencing a Third World War, and when operated safely, nuclear power plants truly are a superb and cost-efficient energy source that has the capacity to power entire cities. The only question is whether we're mature enough to handle that power into the next century. Number 9. The personal computer. It's difficult to imagine our world without computers. Of course, they have been around since World War II, but they were clunky, massively expensive things that had all the calculating power of a brick. When Steve Wozniak and Jobs introduced the Apple in 1976, however, it changed everything, and the rest, as they say, is history. Today, of course, they are everywhere, and we have become so dependent on them that many people almost feel naked without one. For some of us, they even provide the very means that we make a livelihood. We use them to also keep track of our finances, write books, design logos, and even sell real estate. Plus, they are rapidly replacing the stereo and television in their ability to entertain us with music, movies, and games. Sometimes we wonder how our ancestors may do without them. Number 8. The airplane. Just as the locomotive made the world a smaller place in the 19th century, the airplane did the same for us in the 20th, shrinking our planet to the point that a person could fly anywhere in the world in a matter of hours. Not only have they made travel quick and safe, but aircraft provide many other services as well, from crop dusting and fighting forest fires to overnight delivery of packages and even chasing hurricanes. They've even revolutionized warfare, turning battle into a long-range affair fought at arm's length by machines of such sophistication that the way wars are fought has completely changed. Of course, they've also been responsible for leveling whole cities and bringing war to the civilian population, who had rarely been directly affected by war until the 20th century, but then again, no invention is perfect. Number 7. The automobile. Though under development in Europe during the 19th century, the automobile didn't really become a practical and reliable source of transportation until the 20th. Once it did, it changed everything. Overnight, the horse and buggy became quaint anachronisms, while much of the country was paved over to make room for endless ribbons of asphalt. It also brought about a revolution in the marketplace, suddenly making it possible to truck in goods that otherwise would have been impossible to acquire. Most of all, Henry Ford's assembly line production style made the automobile affordable and accessible to the average person. Before Ford's Model T was introduced in 1908, only a fabulously wealthy person could afford a car. The automobile gave everyone a degree of mobility and personal freedom that people in the past could only have dreamed of. Number 6. Rocketry. While the rocket was first invented and used by the Chinese over 3,000 years ago, and used occasionally by the Greeks and the Romans since, it wasn't until the 20th century that it came into its own and became more than just a dazzling amusement or a largely harmless but still effective terror weapon for ancient armies. In the 20th century, rockets became bigger and more powerful. Most importantly, they became controllable, which suddenly made them useful both as weapons of war and, even more vitally, as a means of accessing outer space. Without the rocket, it is safe to say we would never have gone to the moon or visited every planet in our solar system. Rockets also place satellites into orbit around our planet, so without them, we wouldn't be able to use GPS, predict the weather, make international calls, or, for the most part, even use our cell phones most of the time. Number 5. The submarine. Though submersible vessels had been used in the past, the CSS Hunley during the Civil War and the first true submarine was invented in the 1880s, it wasn't until the 20th century that the more modern submarine came into its own. What started as an irritating but deadly weapon in World War I grew into a monstrosity in World War II, sinking more than any other type of weapon used. Today, with the advent of nuclear power, which gave the submarine nearly unlimited range and endurance, it has become the capital warship in every first-class navy in the world, and as such has effectively rendered naval warfare of the past obsolete. So how effective is a modern submarine? Well, ask anyone who has ever served on one. They'll tell you there's only two types of ships in the world: submarines and targets. Number 4. Antibiotics. Until Alexander Fleming discovered penicillin in 1928, almost any little bug that someone picked up was potentially fatal. Once penicillin, and later a whole range of other antibiotics, came onto the scene, however, death due to bacterial infection became rare, resulting in a greatly reduced mortality rate and a much longer lifespan. It also rendered many of the scourges of the past obsolete, or at least in the case of venereal diseases, something easily treatable. Number 3. Television. Yes, I know, it destroys brain cells and renders people emotionally and psychologically damaged, but really, where would we be without TV? It is society's babysitter, news source, teacher, entertainer, and storyteller. When in competent hands, television can be really useful at times. Mostly, though, it fills our day with vapidity and all manner of inane and obnoxious commercials, and is the single greatest reason that families no longer eat in the kitchen or the dining room, but instead they huddle in the living room around their television, eating microwavable food and spilling soft drinks on the sofa. Still, even while we pretend we hate it, we can't help but looking to see what's on tonight. Worst of all, many of us would not know what to do with our time without a TV, which is probably the saddest commentary of all. Number 2. The internet. The computer rendered the typewriter obsolete and made writing in longhand a thing of the past, but it took the internet to truly turn the computer into the monster that it is today. While the airplane shrank our planet to the point where one could fly from New York to London in 6 hours, the internet made it possible to be there in just a few seconds. It allows truth to flow in and out of repressive countries. It foments revolutions and spreads lies at the speed of light. It also gives anyone the ability to buy and sell almost anything imaginable, find and torment old schoolmates, watch the latest YouTube videos, and even find their perfect life partner, all for just a few dollars a month. Number 1. Radio. Few people today can appreciate the impact the advent of radio had on the 20th century. Not only did it suddenly make it possible for a person to be heard from hundreds or even thousands of miles away without the use of a wire, quite an accomplishment in the first years of the century, but it was the center of family life throughout the end of the Second World War and into the doldrums of the 50s, when it was gradually replaced by the newfangled television. Today, it's gradually dwindling, but it's still in many cars, and talk radio is definitely still a thing. In its day, however, it was every bit as vital to existence as the television, the computer, the microwave, and the cell phone. So I really hope you found that video interesting. If you did, please do smash that like button below, and don't forget to subscribe. Also, when you're subscribing, make sure you hit that bell so you know when we put out a new video. Also, why not check out my other channel? It's called Geographics. Please find that linked to below. It's a geography channel. Maybe you'll like it as well. And thank you for watching.